Hi everybody. How are you guys doing? I am Hype. So for those new to my channel, I am Prototype. I am a Street Fighter V streamer from Las Vegas, Nevada. I play Alex and Honda, and today I am again reacting to the Capcom Winter Update stream. They're gonna go through a lot of cool stuff, so I'm very excited. I'm gonna comb through the data. I got my notepad ready. I am gonna hopefully have stuff to go through. I really hope it's not like last time where, like, even though they did reveal like a schedule and stuff, there wasn't really a lot for me to dig into. So yeah, let's get into it, man.
Yeah,
basically what we expected. She's the main topic? Dan got bodied. Bodied! Marina of Fortune. Nice. Okay, she gets her own stage too. Man, Dan get fucked. Ah, they're doing the same thing that they did with Dan. They're just gonna show, like, movement. Oh, that's sick. This is gonna be a sick stage. If it looks like... Ooh, okay. Nice. It kind of looks like that one stage. This angle looks better. This angle looks a lot better. Even though... yeah, it looks good. That's a good stage. That's a good stage. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Let Birdie jump in like that. I kind of wish there was like more going on in the background, though. It doesn't seem a little empty, but... That's nice, that's a cool stage. Look, Sakura. There's a Sakura main in my chat, too. God, Dan get bodied, bro.
めちゃめちゃ高い人気があるので、以降のストリートファイターシリーズのほぼ全て出ています。ストリートファイター5では、メナとのお師匠っていう立ち位置でもありますので、その中でのストーリーの展開とか、新しい立ち位置エピソードっていうのを楽しみに見ていただけたらなと思います。で、今回なんですけども、実際ローズの技がどのようにゲームに入っていくのかっていうところをぜひご覧いただければと思います。
そうですね。今画面にキャラクターイラストと文章が映ってるんですけれども、動作指示書といって技を作るための設計図になります。これは代々受け継がれている伝統ですね。
Ooh, okay, we
kind of
got something back there.
It's
a professional actor, so please do not copy
them. Motion data を使って、モーションデザイナーによる調整を加え、ゲームに実装していきます。ここに攻撃系や、や
はり。This is actually pretty cool. Like, even though this is pretty disappointing, they don't have something to. Oh, wait! Okay, okay, never mind. I take it back.
まずローズの通常技ですね。
Damn! She looks true to Rose. That hair, though. Oh, that roundhouse looks a little stubby. There you go. There's the big normal. That looks sick. That better go over Lowe's. Nice throw. Standing heavy punch still breathes. It's crush counter. Her sweep is something fans might be familiar with. Oh, that slide is weird looking. Look at that. It looks pretty good. Nice. Strong compatibility with B-Skill and V-Trigger. Cheap. Mid-air, really? Show me the mid-air. Oh no! Alex is gonna blow through that though, let's go. Oh, that is unfortunate. That is unfortunate. Now, Alex can fight this. Alex can fight this. Oh no. She's got the Jin Fireball. Okay, don't.
対空技は自らがジャンプすることはなく、マフラーを利用して
。Okay, that's the move we saw the thing for. Very fancy. Soru? That looks pretty cheap. Wow. Okay.
V スキルはどちらも個性的ですね。V スキル1はタロットカードに自身の性能を上げたり、相手を弱らせたり。
Self buff and force nerf.The anime is strong with her. Oh, she's buffing her V skill. Cool, she's like Alex. Interesting.
V skill 2は同じにソウルさせないと。最大2個まで呼び出すこと。
Okay, why wouldn't. Yeah, that one's way better. What the frick? Oh, but she probably has to, like, actually earn that, though. Look at the startup.Yeah! Oh no.
V トリガー1はタイマー型のワープ技。
Okay.
一応いくつか選択可能です。空中から強襲するのもいいと
思います
。
Oh no. こっちよ。こっちよ。How many times can she do it? ソルファー
こっちよ。V トリガー2はみんな大好き、交流ユージョンですね。
Oh, shoot, Kenny Jin? No! That's sick. That looks really cool, too, actually. I'm not gonna lie, that looks sick.
最後は基本コンボを見てみましょう。弟子のミナトも登場し、貫禄
が Cancelable low forward, that's big. That's big.
今までの遊びにプラスアルファできるような性能になっています。タロットカードなど占い。
It looks like has way less range.
なかなか研究しがいがあるキャラクターになっていると思います。
That was cool. That doesn't have like a hit animation so far. Or hit sound, but like it looked like that combo. That was cool. That was way more love than they gave Dan. Dan get bodied.
関連の情報とコラボ情報をお届けします。皆さん、ご覧ください。はい、それでは、引き続き我々の
方からゲームのアップデート
情報をお届けしたいと思います。TGS のオンライン番組の
Dan love
紹介を少しさせていただいたんですけども、今回はより深掘りをしたいと思います。
Dan got bodied today so far.
今までダンのデフォルトコスチュームしか。
Oh, come on, I don't care about his costumes. Just show us like his features.
戦闘服、バトルコスチュームですね。こちらを見ていただきたいと思います。どうぞ。
Okay, Mr. Karate. Dan Ibiki, back after the ultimate improvement. Ibiki Dan, 満を持して登場だ。 Damn, the ultimate improvement? Okay.
リングのお面がものすごく特徴的だったんですけど、
He's also super ripped. Oh, is he actually a serious character? Uh-oh. Wait a sec. Wait a sec. Uh-oh. I don't like that little blurb there.
Psycho's ultimate
master, right here, right now!TGS のオンライン番組でも紹介しました V スキル1は、
oh, no.
各種必殺技をキャンセルして発動できることが特徴となります。
Dude.
魔導剣の出始めをキャンセルして奇襲したり、技の隙を減らしたり、コンボの拡張などを様々な場面で使いやすい V スキルとなっています。
Oh no! Oh no! That actually is sick!Yo, that combos!
It's a
high-performance
V-skill. Wait,
does he have a one-bar V-trigger one? What the frick is that?
What is
that? What is that little monster? What the frick is that? Yo! He's got a one bar V trigger. I cannot. Yikes! That is gonna be hilarious to use. I better be able to use that four times in a match.
V トリガー1は1ブロックで発動できるというのが一番の特徴です。通常技から発動してコンボをつなげたり、
What? And it looks okay! What is happening? It actually looks okay though!
また、覇王が道剣を最大まで貯めることで壁バウンド効果を発生させたり、ガードフラッシュを誘発させたり、
I'm so confused!I mean, that's impossible to land in a match, I think, but...
すべての通常技から発動することができるというスキル2は、一見アピール動作のみで終わっているように見えますか?
Okay, so it's another cancel from his normals this time.
動作の出かかりを通常技、必殺技で一度だけキャンセルできるようになっています。
Whoa!
うまく使うことで、動画のように通常技をキャンセルして、さらに通常技、必殺技に連携するといった、他のキャラクターにはできない動きが可能となっています。
It's a cancel! It lets him link normals! That actually is sick!
ユーザーに連携を組める強力な V スキル2ですが、キャンセルに失敗してアピールを出し切ってしまうと不利な状況につながってしまうため、使いこなすには練習が必要かもしれません。
That's actually like kind of scary depending on how much plus frames you get.That reminds me of, like, Zeku's, transformation stuff. It increases both? Wait, I didn't pay attention! Oh, don't play Dan against fucking G. What? Well, that would make... Wait.
交流権は完全無敵が付与されました。方向キーのコマンドと最後の攻撃ボタンを同時に入力することで、さらにパワーアップした加点画動権と合交流権を繰り出すことができるといった
もの
になっています。
I gotta watch this, like, stuff. This is way more in depth than Rose.
もう TGS でチラッと見せましたが、最後まで技を見ると実はこうなります。今回は V システム周りをより詳細に紹介させていただきましたが、もちろんね、皆様がよりダウンを触って新たな、ね、発見や深掘りができるところはまだまだたくさんあります。
Wow!I can't believe he has a one bar V trigger. That is still. I was so shocked by that, I didn't really pay any attention to the rest. That V skill, too. What the heck? That seems really good. You can cancel any normal's recovery. You don't even have to commit to another normal. You can just back off. He probably has a sick backdash. I want to see the backdash.That roundhouse looks cheap. That fireball looks good. What? That looks good too. Cancel a low forward. Knocks down. Has a good fireball. Good roundhouse. Throw. And the throw doesn't look that great. And you can make that plus.Is that, he might be better than like some of the current shutouts. Bro, he combo! Oh, I didn't know he combos on normal. This damage is decent! Look at that damage! bro. That cancels! What the fuck?! That string looks good. Oh, and you can- that's a gimmick. That's like a negative two gimmick. These buttons look good! Oh yeah, don't whiff that shit. His V-reversal is a side through, that's interesting. Or cross through. Bro, these normals look fucking good. Bro! No, no, that looked fucking plus! Bro, who is Damon training with? That's plus! Yo! Oh, that looked like a juggles, probably. Okay, that looks plus, okay. That's definitely, yeah, punish. That looks, look, he got a jump from that! That's a great situation. After knockdown. Nice, that's a punish. That movement, his movement's pretty good too. What is- dude, I can't- this isn't right! I don't even know what happened there! I don't even know what happened there! What the fuck was that? It looked like he canceled the V-reversal into Super. What is happening?
So, in the last video, I used the new battle system V-Shift.
That looked like a canceled V-reversal in the Super. I'm not even- yeah, that might have been the new mechanic! That might have been the new mechanic, wait! V-Shift, yes! That was it, we saw it! It's a defensive mechanic, fuck! Ooh, okay! Invisible backdash? This is big for Alex. Oh, fuck off, Rashid. I'm glad they used Rashid for this. Oh, eat a dick, Rashid. I'm sorry, I probably shouldn't say that. Oh, that Rashid one looks good, though. That's so weird looking. It doesn't actually cover that much space. Oh, this is big against Guile too. Hello. Because you could go forward, right? Oh, that's pretty cheap. I don't like that.
Okay.
Wait, look at the bar he got from hitting that. He like got half a bar back if it hits. Actually, no matter what, hit or block, he gets it back, so it's probably unsafe on block. Interesting.
ここまで説明させていただいた通り、V シフトには様々な特徴があります。
Ew.
単純に不利な状況で相手と距離を取りたい敵以外に、
Gross.
キャラクター対策の一環として活用
できるようになっているので、Oh no. Okay. Thank God.
V シフトの皆様には様々な使い方を研究していただければと思います。
So it's like an invincible backdash.
次に全体バトルバランス調整についても少し触れさせていただこうと思います。
That's very interesting.
バトルチーム内では V シフトという V ゲージの収容度が増えることでバトル内容が大きく変わると考えております。この変化を加味した上でゲーム全体の調整を行っております。調整方針としてはキャラクターの強い部分と弱い部分を見直しつつキャラクターを触っていて楽しいと思える部分を可能な限り増やせればと思い動画のような調整を日々行っております。
Okay, that was a V-Skill 2 combo. I don't understand what happened there. Oh, okay. There's so much information being thrown at me right now.I don't think he got that before. Oh, gross. What?
皆様いかがでしたか？こちらダンと同タイミングで実装されますので楽しみに待っていてください。ありがとうございました。
So that V-Trigger 2 got a new move.
シーズン5のリリース時期についてお伝えさせていただ
きます。Bro, I gotta go back and watch a ton of shit. I just missed a lot of information.
新しいバトルシステム。新しいバトルバランスの調整。
February 22nd. Okay, I'm writing that shit down. 222, I don't get to sleep.
22日となっております。皆さんには長い時間お待たせして本当に申し訳ございません。
So, like 11 days from now.
シーズン5なんですけども、ファイナルシーズンということで、僕たち。
Oh man, 11 days we're not sleeping. 24 hour stream, let's go.
気合が入っています。なんとか自分たちの納得できる最高のクオリティを届けたいという気持ちと皆さんに
楽しんでもらえる気持ちを
いっぱい込めて開発今
始めているので
しばらくお待ちいただければと思います。そして先ほど
ご紹介させていただいた内容に出ていた
内容に出ていたこれもステージ
very nice. I like the blue. This is one of my favorite colors.
時期に合わせて皆様に無料で提供させていただきます。皆さんにはしばらくお待ちいただくことになりますが、何卒よろしくお願いいたします。続いての情報なんですが、シーズン5では今まで提供させていただいたキャラクターパスに加えてプレミアムパスの
I feel like I missed something important with the Alex thing. It looked like they just showed a V-Skill 2 combo, but I might have missed something. Bonus content 11! There he is! Right there! He's right there! I see him!
シーズン5に
登場する I fucking see him! 他にシーズン5 I didn't miss you. He's got the fucking diamond head. コスチュームから I'm not even paying.
新規のステージも入っており、さらに
Oh, look at the costumes! Okay, anything new there? Not really. They're new costumes there, though. I don't know who these are. Why does Dan have like a fat boy outfit? There's so much info! Masher, thank you! That's big for Alex. That's super big for Alex.
なお、プレミアムパスとキャラクターパスなんですが、この番組の終了後に発売開始しますので、皆さんぜひぜひチェックしていただきたいと思います。最後となりますが、
Oh man, fuck. We're gonna be streaming for a minute. こちらの
動画をご覧ください。
今回もいろいろな新情報をお届けすることができましたが、いかがだったでしょうか。
Yeah, this is awesome. This is really good.
また何か情報を届けることができると思ってますので、お待ちいただければと思います。
それでは引き続きストリートファイター5をよろしくお願いいたします。
Man, they gotta show 11 a little bit after fucking showing them accidentally there.
ありがとうございました。
Really? We got like a little face of 11, but we don't get like...Even to talk about it? Oh, here we go. Okay. cool. nice. They're learning. They're getting stronger with every update. Yo, that was actually really... I mean, not that it was bad before, but this was really good. This was super good. They gave us information. They showed us a lot of footage. And it was, like, really well documented. Like, super top tier. Excellent stuff from Capcom here.